Michael Lewis, 27 years old, and I'm from North London. I came last year dressed as one of my main inspirations, Michael Jackson.
You gotta feel that heat, and we can ride the boogie, share the beat of love.
The reception I got was not what I expected.
That was hideous.
That's a very bad impersonation.
So much negativity in this room is unreal. My experience last year taught me a valuable lesson, and that lesson was just to be myself. I was hiding behind a mask, I was hiding behind a persona, and in essence, I have now had a rebirth. This is me now, this is who I am. I've learned from my mistakes.
How do you think you're going to do in front of these new judges? Do you think they'll see a different guy?
Well, I'm starting fresh with them now. Only one I'm a bit maybe worried about is Louis, because he was there with me in my audition last year. However, hopefully he appreciates the transition I've made from then to now. What you see now is what you get. New vocals, new attitude, but best of all, new positivity. Wow.
Hello.
It feels so weird to be back here again, seriously.
Your name is?
Michael Lewis.
And Michael, you were here last year.
I was indeed, yes, yes.
Last year you came as Michael Jackson.
That's correct,
you?
I was, yes. You know what? My experience last year taught me a valuable lesson. That lesson was just to be myself now. So I am who I am now. No gimmick, no mask, just me.
You're Michael Lewis.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Okay. Off you go.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Full-bodied, butt-wasted, loose living, tight feeling, what you see and what you are getting. Look at me, I'm a drama queen, if that's your thing, baby, I can even do reality. That's me. Sometimes my little white lights tell a story. I see it all, it has no glory. Look at me. You can take it all. First free. Maybe next time use your eyes and
I've got to say this, right? There's so much positivity in this room, it's unreal. Thank you. Thank you. I love you. Thank you very much. Thank
you. Michael, I'm not sure about the positivity.
I can feel the energy. They're giving me the energy right now.
Gary?
I've got a feeling that the audience weren't clapping because they liked your talent. Somehow.
Wrong. I'm an artist, I'm a performer. I'm a performer.
That was very surreal. It was just all a bit, it's a bit weird.
Unique is the word I like to use, actually.
Unique?
Okay, I'm not boring, am I? Come on, let's be honest. I'm me.
Okay.
Just this is how I choose to express myself.
Just
no, music's my life. That's all I really want to do.
Just see if you can keep your mouth shut for 1 minute.
Was there anything you liked about it, Kelly?
No.
Let's vote. Gary?
Michael, it's a no for me.
Kelly?
Wouldn't get comfortable just yet.
Michael, it's gonna be a no for me.
To Lisa?
It's a no for me, Michael.
Michael, you got four no's.
This is my stage, okay? I belong on this stage, okay? What part of that can you not understand?
Michael, you've ruined it all over again.
I love how you guys turn on me straight away. It's so two-faced, unreal, seriously. so two-faced. Unreal.
Michael!
You cheer me, then you boo me. So shallow and sentimental and judgmental.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Good luck.
That sucked.
He was a little bit delusional, wasn't he?
A little bit.
He thinks he can sing. He thinks he can sing.
Oh, Michael.
Oh, yeah, so fake. You saw how fake they were. One minute they love you and then they hate you.
I don't know what to say.
I don't either.
They have got no clue whatsoever.